the vast majority of stuff that is sent into publishers is shit. It is pure shit. It is terrible by anybody's definition. And it's very difficult to have those kind of conversations with people and try and tell them that, look, it's just not as commercial as you think it is. And a lot of times it's very tough to look past your own passion and look at what you're doing objectively.